God wants to breathe a revival that's going to bring the lost back to Jesus, that's going to bring healing to those that are sick, that's going to bring salvation to those that are far from God. God wants to bring revival to your family. What looks dead or dry or hopeless or discouraging, God wants to bring revival to your bank account. God wants to bring revival in your business. God wants the church to awaken for such a time as this.
So I want to know your love, so I can taste the love.
Cause I know
there's nothing tomorrow.
The way, the truth, and the life. There's no one else to the Father but me. And Jesus was crucified. He was buried. And the greatest revival happened on the third day, Easter Sunday, Resurrection Sunday. Jesus came back to life. He breathed on his disciples. And then 50 days later on Pentecost, that breath of revival, of prayer, would stir up a revitalization.
So I want to